the reason for that is so that I can take it out and run it and watch those meters, and if one meter goes down, that's a bad battery. I test it under full load. They have a battery tester, but that only puts a small load on the battery. When I do this, I'm putting a full load on the battery. So if that battery is weak at all, that meter will tell me that that battery isn't good. That seat back so you can see all the meters. Yeah, take the hold of that bar there, right there. That chrome bar, and just move it back a little bit. Now you can see the meters.